is up. But that gray, brown dust and smoke in the air. Mixed with the smoke from the diesel vehicles. Wow, look at that. You saw that? He just went like, I thought he was turning.
Look at the camera, it's not clear.
So this smoke dust. All the way, you see that?
Yeah.
Going down to the turntable, look at it. See that, how it looked down there? Camera's picking up all that. You can smell the air, you can smell it. The air smells like diesel. Table smoke. See how crazy that is? Here, see where that guy's turned just now? I'm gonna try to turn here. Either you turn there or you go all the way up to the road that goes back to where you came from. There is going to that road that goes all the way back to
Ghana
town. Let's see what happens when you get through here. Yep. Let's see if this one is a dead end too. It looks like it is down there. Getting lost now. Let's see now if seriously. Ooh. If we make the left turn, we'll be able to get out. This way or straight?
Straight? Maybe it's a way out.
Which way?
Adventure, my love.
left to see what happened.
It's you. I'm just scolded on baby. Oh, look. Yes. You can see the taxi.
Don't say yes. Yes, because...
I don't think so. It's not the public.
Don't say yes yet. You know where we at, right?
Don't know.
What do you mean don't know?
Where are we?
Oh, I'll show you. We have driven this road before. Remember one Saturday we drove all the way to the end and then we turned around and came back this way? We were thinking about driving to Ghana Town. Remember? We took the road behind that taxi. Now you remember the junction here?
The junction. Yes.
Okay. Wow, this road here, it used to be smooth, remember?
Smooth. Yeah, it rained.
Yeah, but that was like 4 months, 5 months ago. Remember the name of the place?
Mariama. Am I right?
Yeah. Not really. Not really worth it at all. We got lost. Wasted a lot more time. Probably about 5 minutes. Some people who are watching us will understand what driving here is like, what it takes. And the pitfalls, you know, you have to avoid, try to avoid and still get into. Junction of the going to standing in the middle of the road now. This junction here. On the right, go right and we go to Jambanjeli, Gunjur, go left, around the roundabout, going to Sukuta. This is where the old Sukuta traffic lights used to be. No more traffic light. Traffic light is gone. It didn't work anyway, so it was a waste of time. what this is doing here. That's gonna create a problem. You're gonna have people like him all the time now. Highway with traffic going in the opposite direction. That's a recipe for accidents and death. But anyway, look at that. Just put your flashers on and go. They narrow it to one lane, knowing that the gilly-gillies are gonna come park here and drop off passengers. Detour. Detour, you can't go straight. Gambia.
Huh?
Welcome to the Gambia. We created our one problem this morning, and then somebody else created this problem for us. What can we say? Should we come back this way, or should we take the Jamban Jerry Road? Now we gotta deal with the... This is where all the gilly gillies come and park. We're trying to deal with this one. Gelly Gelly. Cleaning up all the sand. All the sand that accumulated. Like part one of our trip to another video about the rest of the trip. All right, everyone, peace, have a great day.